Okay, I got a first pick. I can use a lie. Let's go with Hot Dog, Genny Hot Dog. Let's play with Genny Hot Dog. I mean, the world arena is ending soon, and I'm still lazing around in F3. Okay, he goes for Sierra in front. That's a good pick. I like to use Sierra. So let's see. We ban. Wait, I need a speed lead, right? Vanessa? Vanessa would be nice. Well, we can ban his front. Let's see what he picks next. Huh, Tiana? I don't have any immunity. He kind of have buff, so that Tiana's kind of not. Unless if you want to get first turn, right? So Tiana moves, attack Babus, and then Fran move. Pretty smart. So I'm gonna go with speed lead and yeah. Wait, no. He has immunity. Oh wait, he changes his mind. Amelia would be very hard to do. Oh. Now what do I do? I don't have any immunity. So if I ban his Sierra, I'm dead. If I ban his not that I ban his Sierra. If I ban his Tiana, ban Tiana? Oh, ban Tiana. Oh wait, so he has immunity, so I'm dead also. No, what am I doing here? At least, well, he might still get first turn. Fran might still move first, and then I'm gonna be dead. Actually, no, Fran is not getting first turn. But then again, he's gonna have to be able to. Oh, wait, I should have reset. I should have reset. Okay, managed to put a sleep. But since I put a sleep, Josephine's move. Now do I. No. No. I can't do that thing yet. At least he doesn't have immunity, and his Sierra is still asleep. And now I can do the Lagmaron thingy, unless... Oh, that's not good. He got my attack bar, he got Brand. I have to do a defense break on this guy, and of course resisted, and he is... Okay, I'm dead. Okay, I have... Wait, if I stun, Josephine will get a move, right? Well, never mind then. Okay, that's good enough. Do I want to sleep them? Not yet. I go for the stun. Okay. I don't know how I feel about this. I think I could go for this guy here, and then I go for the sleep. Delay promise. Is Josephine's gonna move? No. Okay. And do I reset Fran? No, I don't reset because I have this. Oh, I have to wake. No, wait. Why did he give up?
Good job.
I thought I'm still in trouble. I have to wake somebody up. Okay, maybe he just tilted and just quit. Uncle Floyd Leo. Okay, here we go. Vanessa, why not? Let's go for the speed lead. Ooh, wait, Bastet and Word. I gotta go for these two again. Ganymede, Hathor. The most toxic combo. Oof. He's picking heavy. Wait, what does this thing do? Rahul? I think it's strip or block beneficial effect. I forgot. That two thing is gonna crit. Do I even dare to pick two cats? I don't have sustain. I'm pretty much dead. But Mio is on vampire, so that's good to know. And he's gonna pick his last one. So who do I ban? Do I ban his Bastet? Or do I ban his last pick? I gotta ban Bastet. Oof, Odin, ignore defense. That's not good. Wait, he doesn't have that much buff, right? What does this thing do? Remove beneficial effect. I don't have beneficial effect to be removed, so I don't care. Oh wait. Now my Ganymede kinda useless now, except to ventilate Vanessa's passive. So I think he's going for Vanessa? Maybe? Vanessa is my only defense breaker. Yeah, he's going for Vanessa, of course. He doesn't have 5 stack yet. Oh, he stunned my cat! That's not... I think this guy would be on despair? I feel like he's on despair. Or is it on Valor? No, he can't go for the defense. Yep, there you go. Yep, he's on despair. He stunned my Mina. Ouchie, ouchie. Let's reset this guy then. And defense break this guy first. Okay, that's a good Valorant proc. But can Mina move? Come on. Oh, he moved first. That's not fair. And he moves again. He's gonna go for my Ganymede. He gets all the attack bar, so that's not good. He has 5 stack. Does he, you know, that thing? No, because I reset him. I do this thing to you then. One more. Not enough apparently, but I need two attack, right, to kill. Oh, please not on violent. Don't violent. Okay, that's fine. Oh wait, I should ventilate Vanessa just now. I forgot, the passive already kicks in. I'm a doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh no. Okay, but I kill this Rahul, I should win, right? Because Ganymede is on crit, so he shouldn't be able to kill my Miho. Right? So I have to kill. Ooh, I have to kill this Rahul. Now let me move. Stun, please. Ooh, where's the stun? Where's the stun? He should not be able to kill my Miho because he has crit rate. So I kill his Rahul. I should be safe. Come on now. He has gone go for Vanessa. Oh, the stun, that's so annoying. He won't be able to kill my Miho unless this. Oh, this Rahul, please don't attack me, oh. No. No. Do this. Kill this stupid Rahul, and I should be fine. He won't be able to kill. I don't even need Miho's passive to kick in. The cats win it! The cats win it! Cats are so fun.